popular entertainers. And Emma Watson will go ahead. Courts. Emma Watson and Sugar Ray Leonard are dinking and vibing. They're going to be one to watch. But when we return, Sugar Ray Leonard and Emma Watson class athletes, A-list actors, should be.
Rose to fame as Hermione Granger in the Harry Potter films. She starred in the Oscar-nominated Little Women and went on to become the United Nations Women Goodwill Ambassador. It's Emma Watson. Together they are the Bali Ranchers. Sugar Ray Leonard.
I knew I was going to be playing with Ray. I started training because I was like, I don't want to let this man down. What's your biggest athletic achievement to date? My biggest athletic achievement to this date was beating my younger brother at ping pong. against my younger brother.
Eight ranchers up, one nut.
So that's one.
Backhand for the win.
Play it is like.
Daniel Day-Lewis catches a break there to serve in an opportunity to put.
Okay, we ready?
Guzman serving.
The champ smoking those balls at Guzman.
Taking advantage. Okay. Going for the jugular area.
All right, see how this is going.
She lets that ball play all the way out to see whether it's fair play or whether it's going to go outside. I like how.
That's long.
That is impressive.
But look at Emma Watson's determination. Zero fear at the kitchen line. My kind of.
President in gameplay. We have Guzman. He's giving Emma Watson the business, sticking his tongue out. Emma fights fire with fire.
Let's take a look. There it is. Score 8-0.
All right, Bill.
That's all right. You beat me to the pickle.
9-0-2.
I need a run.
10-0 now.
I need a run.
Movie now would be
even nope.
No. Loop to you for coming out to you did not come out to play pickleball. Emma and Sugar Ray are in the UFOS Recovery Lounge right now with our friend John Michael Higgins.
Oh boy, what a performance. I mean, you could do no wrong. And what was interesting about you was that you showed absolutely no mercy to those two wonderful people on the other side of the court. What's that all about? Are you bad people?
No, we're not bad people. I don't know, it's a natural thing, just a natural habit.
I see.
Winning is a natural habit for him, and I'm just following him up, you know?
You're just helping him along?
Yes.
That's so nice of you. Well, you crushed them. You crushed their spirits, and you crushed their whole future. So I hope you're happy.
Well, I like what you say about crush.
Destroy. We're not apologizing for our intensity.
No apology, Sugar Ray.
I mean, I feel bad, but I feel good that I won. We won.
It's a real good kind of bad.
For a good cause.
Thank you so much.
.org.
And everyone's a winner.
He said it.
Competition.
Really impressive.
She's on the short list for MVP, that's for sure.
They went after Louise because he didn't come towards the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. Ray Leonard and Emma Watson versus.
On a total shutout, Bill, who do you think will continue their reign onto the finals? I'm really going to go out here. Ooh.
Pointing at each other here.
Oh. Watch this serve from Watson.
Here we go.
Son.
Your serve.
Oh, second service.
I don't know
where she's wishing.
Seven.
Nice shot.
All right.
5-7-1.
It's all on Watson's sturdy shoulders.
Nice think. What anticipation.
Five, smoking seven.
Chemistry, the crowd is rooting for them. The only question, though, is can they...
Not so fast. There's a flag on the play here.
What happened?
Okay.
I want to point out, my friends, that is the second outfit for Emma Watson tonight.
6-1. Out. Okay.
6-2.
Two. Oh.
Line. Time out. A chance to regroup, possibly.
Okay, guys. scoring 4 5-point points in a row. We're going to need every single one of you to be on our side, okay? We need every single one of you to be here for us. Yes.
Okay.
These guys, we have to win.
That is goodwill ambassadorship in action.
Pretty impressive notes.
Calling for Emma and Sugar Ray. I really want to see what her third outfit could be. My money's on jumpsuit. Right.
Staying alive, they're still in this.
Emma staring them down. She is locked in.
Second server. No one wants you to win.
Bill Carey of Emma Watson. She gave everything she had today, put on a heck of a show. She joins me in the pergola.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to be sitting here with a woman whom many have called the Queen of Dink.
Wow. People have been saying that?
Emma Watson. Emma, tell me, how are you feeling? You played...
Really?
Absolutely.
That's going to make me cry.
not only with the Ferrari to the play today...
Steven!
I mean, you may not have won the entire thing, but it's in the minds of this audience tonight.
I had honestly the best day of my life. Like, getting to play a sport with Sugar Ray Leonard, are you kidding me?
The champ.
And I brought everything to this.
Well,
it was personal.
Emma,
it was very personal.
You can still be a winner in the end, because obviously we're going to submit tonight's special for an Emmy, a monologue. You have a shot?
I would love to give it a shot.
Okay, so let's get her prepped over there. Astronaut's heroic goodbye to family.
Mom to Derek, do you read me, son? I don't have much time. We both knew it was a one-way ticket when I signed up for this mission. I came to deep space to find alien life, but I found something even more mysterious and wonderful. I will always be your mother, but I am more than that. It took space for me to find me. So whenever you miss me, just gaze into the stars and know that somewhere up there, my frozen body is looking down on you and smiling or grimacing. Guess it depends on the face I make when I freeze to death. Yeah. Love, Mom.